speak into the cell phone and it plays back what he said, but in Brooke's voice. Here we go. Thomas. Yes, it was Thomas.